All right, your research, this is really interesting. I think I got it right here. Your research is like guiding cells outside of the brain to become brain cells?
Yes, absolutely. So there's different ways that you can study the brain, but obviously we can't go into someone's brain that's alive and look at how their cells grow and change in the context of neurological diseases. And so what my lab does is we take blood or skin cells, often samples that are taken from kind of routine clinical assays, and then we can take them and reprogram them until they're in this sort of developmental state, and then study how they change over time. And so this provides a really new tool and resource to really look at how different neurological disorders arise and maybe some ways that we can treat them.
So now that you've pushed them in that direction, what are you finding?
Absolutely. So we are really interested in understanding how they change over time, both in sort of healthy development and in different disease states. And what we are really excited about and interested in pursuing moving forward is really understanding how nutrients in the brain, how we consume nutrients, and then how those things are processed to produce energy, how that becomes disrupted in different neurological disease states.